There's a humming in the restless summer air, and we're slipping off the course that we prepared. But in the chaos there is calculation.
Yo, 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 this is your boy Kevin Joseph, aka Charisma, aka the Charismatic Wonderman, aka chicka black some shitty. How y'all doing? Welcome to another new episode of Unboxing Sessions. Tonight's episode 28, is gonna be very special because, as you've seen from my last few episodes, I've unboxed a lot of 4K Ultra HD copies of movies, movies that I've seen before, movies I haven't seen before. But you know, it was like, well, it's better to get a movie that has better quality. Well, this thing that I'm going to be unboxing is part of a great movie franchise starring two comedic actors that I've known since I was a little kid. You're probably wondering, what is that, Kevin? Well, you're going to find out. We are going to unbox the Bad Boys 1 and 2 4K Ultra HD limited edition set or something like that. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to be unboxing this bad boy. So you're probably wondering, well, why did I pay money to get this? Well, you know, since now I'm going to get an Xbox One X. I already have a original Xbox One, but I'm getting an Xbox One X. I figure I said, well, I need to watch 4K movies now. And it's like, well, it's good to see movies that are coming out in 4K quality. So I was like, you know what? I need to get The Lion King in 4K. I need to get Avengers in 4K. The Equalizer 1 on 4K, you know, all those movies. And I was like, well, you know what? This is at a good price on Amazon. Let me go back buy this bad boy. So I'm really excited about unboxing this thing. You're going to get the 4K Ultra HD copy of the movie, the Blu-ray copy, and the digital HD copy. So that's a nice touch for this set. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so I just got the wrapper off of this set. So as you can see, this is the front cover of the Bad Boys 1 and 2 set. Sorry if this light's reflecting. Anyway, it's starring both Martin Lawrence and Will Smith. Two of my favorite comedic actors. So if I turn this around, you see Will Smith's character and Martin Lawrence's character just being the bad boys they are, doing a little bit of destruction. This is a really great movie franchise. I can't wait for the third movie. I think it comes out this year or next year. I think it's this year, I think. I'm not sure yet. But anyway, I'm really excited about that. So yeah, you got your front cover. You got, hold up, I'll show the other back side later. You got the back cover, just explain about each movie. Really nice. Oh yeah, cool thing, includes HDR, high dynamic range for sharper, brighter, more vivid color. And you're gonna, of course, need a 4K Ultra HD TV with HDR, Ultra HD Blu-ray player, or if you have an Xbox One X, and high speed HDMI 2.0A cable, which should come with your Xbox One X. So anyway, here is the thing. Let's see what's the back all about. Oh, so this one's from the first movie. This is Bad Boys 1, showing Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. And then this shows Bad Boys 2, Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. Okay. Oh, I see. It's like a... Aha! So it's like when you... It's like if you're getting like a CD set or something. I see. Okay. All right. Well, let's check out this thing. Okay. So you got your first movie. This is the Bad Boys 1 movie starring Martin Lawrence and Will Smith. This is by Michael Bay. He directed it. And you get all three of your main characters. She was really hot in this movie. Just saying. I forgot the actor's name, but she is really hot in this movie. And you get the Blu-ray disc and your 4K Ultra HD disc. Right. Take it out. You just see downtown Miami, which is the cool part about this movie franchise. It takes place in Miami. So, you know, that's their characters are working with the narcotics division of the Miami Police Department. So that's really amazing. This reminds me of Grand Theft Auto Vice City. But yep, this is the first movie. Just tells you about the first movie, everything like that. Gives you bonus features, music videos, Diana King, Warren G, documentary, all that good stuff. That's from the first movie. And then you got the second movie, starring Martin Lawrence and Will Smith. And you got the Blu-ray disc for Bad Boys 2. You see a truck crashing into something. And then you take your 4K disc out of Bad Boys 2. And it shows some car being demolished. And I think I have the digital code of it, so I'm not going to show that out. Oh yeah, I got it, so I'm not going to show that out. But anyway, those are the movies you're going to get in this amazing set. So this was worth the price. Definitely worth the price. So I hope you guys enjoyed that experience of me unboxing the Bad Boys 1 and 2 limited edition 4K set. Hope you guys enjoyed that episode. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, follow me at KingCharisma23 on Instagram, at KingCharisma24 on Twitter, and at KingCharisma22 on Snapchat. Very important. Still not done with my Patreon account. I know I keep saying that. It's just I've been busy working at my job, so I will try to get it done probably around next week, and I will definitely let you know. Still trying to get ready for my new gaming series. Probably will start probably around the spring. I got my Kinect. Like I said, I'm getting an Xbox One X soon. And I already got my 4K TV and just need a headset, all that stuff. And we'll get to go because I know you guys want to see me play games. Other than that, I hope you guys are enjoying a wonderful day. Make sure you wear some cool clothing since it's getting cold now, and stay tuned for my next episode of Unboxing Sessions. So thank you guys, and see you on the next episode. If you smell what the king is cooking, talk to y'all later. Bye bye. For blood, you could try and take us, but with the gladiator.